गुड मॉर्निंग फिफ्थ स्टैंडर्ड, हाउ आर यू ऑल? होप यू ऑल आर फाइन। सो आई एम योर जीके टीचर बलदेव सर। टेक योर जीके बुक। ऑन पेज नंबर 44, लेसन नंबर 35, द नेम ऑफ लेसन ग्रैंड स्पोर्ट्स स्टेडियम। So dear students, today we will discuss about Grand Sports Stadium. So now I'm going to explain what is stadium. Stadium kise kehte hain? Sports stadium is a place or venue for outdoor sports, concerts or other events and consists of a field or stage. Either partly or completely surrounded by a tiered structure designed to allow spectators to stand or sit and view the events. So now they are asking question number one, match the sports with the stadium where they are held. So here they have given the name of sports and even stadiums also. So you have to match sports, each sports with their stadiums. So if you want to match, it's okay. Otherwise you have to write alphabet in this circle. So like first one, football. So you have to match with the A. So if you want to match, then it's okay. Otherwise you have to write A in this circle. After that, second, athletics. So same way you have to match with the B, or otherwise you have to write B in this circle. After that, motor car racing. So in circle you have to write C. After that, fourth, hockey. So you have to write I. After that, fifth, table tennis. So in circle you have to write E. After that, sixth, golf, you have to write F in circle. Then seventh, swimming, you have to write G. After that, eighth, cricket, you have to write H. After that, ninth, boxing, you have to write I. Last, lawn tennis, you have to write J. So these are the matching alphabets which you have to write in this circle. So if you can't understand, then you have to write answer from back of this book. After that, second question, cross out the stadiums which are not associated with the game of cricket. So here they have given circle also, so which stadiums are not associated with games, so you have to put cross mark in this circle. So in first circle you cross, after that leave second, and third also you have to cross, after that leave fourth, and after that fifth you have to cross, and sixth one also. Same way you have to see this page 45, lesson 36. Here is brainstorming question is here. So you have to write their correct answer from back of this book. Thank you.